Hello, it's B-Money. It is almost 4 p.m. I haven't been to bed yet, and I just helped my sister move, so I'm a bit tired. Anyway, it's day 8 of the 12 Days of Sodom, and today is the Scandinavian Nation Day. Okay, so let's just jump right to it. This one's kind of hard. I couldn't really find too much. I'm gonna cop out a little bit on this one and go with the Dragon Tattoo Trilogy. Great stuff. It's Swedish. Not really that STF, but you know, there's rape in it. But what doesn't have rape these days? There's a Nazi guy. That. Yeah. Not really too STF, but those are probably my favorite Swedish movies. Probably one of my favorite foreign. Ever. Probably one of my favorite trilogies ever. Anyway, honorable mentions, I guess. Just to show that I was really thinking about this when I did this, decided to pop out. First off, this one's more of a dark drama. Not really STF, but you know, it's still pretty good. That's Eva. Also Swedish. Very good. It's a Fight Club meets a boarding school. And of course, let the right one in. It's got some pretty brutal stuff, but you know, at the end of the day, it is just a vampire movie. Meant to STF. Although the bedroom scene's a bit weird. Man, all three of those picks were pretty sweet. Finland and Norway need to step their game up. The only Norwegian one I know is Dead Snow. Anyway, B-Money, go take a fucking nap. Bye.